Greetings. I noticed that the outros are like saving long, so I'm gonna try to end the episode later. Hard level, no quest, last level, and yeah, no, yeah, I don't know, Inkheart, level 13.
Let's see what happens.
Indeed. I know, but still. Oh my god, this would be so great. So much just, I don't know, I'm just gonna like place them. This will still be like super needed. So I'm gonna just go with damage and poison or ignition. Physical vulnerability is actually pretty useful because of these two, physical and fire damage. AoE bounce, traps. Really useful.
I'm quite good at this. I'm running out of essence.
Okay, let's go with this. I will keep them here so these guys will keep them here. Where's the albino one? Would it be nice if I could like have a like lifesteal for them? Motherfuckers, come back. This was not upgraded, but it saved the whole thing.
The traps are ready. The chaos portals
Let's
are
go.
Bursting with creatures.
So, the character will get a shit on XP from this map. As you can see, I still haven't used the bug. I mean, or the debug rather. I'm not sure where I should invest.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this.
Because this side is almost undefended. Maybe we should like... Let's say...
The chaos portals are bursting with creatures.
Yeah, I can do this. Make one more here, but then like combo combo wouldn't work.
I need some more essence.
That guy.
I'm running out of essence.
Thank you. Because I'm gonna upgrade like the top and the mid and the bottom. So like right and mid will be upgrade fully. And then yeah, they'll all leave bottom or the left side. The mid part will be like the hardest to defend.
Look at these.
Actually, this will make it very easy.
The monsters are coming.
Like the left and the right will be easily defended without me even needing to interfere. Look at the... They're just burning up. Boom.
I need some more essence.
Oh shit. Yeah. I kind of want to heal, but at the same time I want to zap him. Cause like the damage is just great. Okay, not great, amazing. Those zappers. Oh my god! Wow, they didn't even pass! Holy shit. Yo, I should maybe add a zapper. Not maybe. Are we thinking about maybe? You didn't even need to use the. Now actually, not because it just uses it, because I just noticed that I didn't use it, then I wouldn't use it right this moment. This is a tiny bit troublesome. Actually, fuck that shit. Use the debuff, lol. So he kinda came close. We don't like that. Oh yeah.
That should be enough.
Yeah.
These traps need essence.
This will be needed to fully be up. This will be needed to get fully upgraded because of the mid path.
The chaos portals are bursting with creatures.
Where's the fucking albino? I want to see it. I haven't seen it in like more than a year or something. shit. Oh my goodness. Wait, they're 40 now? Weren't they like... Never mind. I think they were 38. Nope. It wasn't. So place as many towers as you can. See, that's the best solution. Oh shit. Yeah. Fingers does a shit ton of damage. Because it's magical, or maybe it's just like boss. Yeah, or lightning actually, because the shoe lightning's kick.
These traps need essence.
I could put the vulnerability here, but eesh, I'll just go with the overall damage. Nice explosion. Dang, this wave is long. How many rounds is that? What? Okay, so this is it. This is where it really counts. Oopsies. Ooh. Wait, so mid is like fully.
The traps are ready. I'm running out of essence.
Fully upgraded. Mid. Except for vulnerability, which is actually. What do we want as the character that I'm playing?
And they told me this would be easy.
My brain is a tiny bit scattered by the way. Wait a second. Where's the fucking portal? I don't know where to be, but that's the point. I'm pretty worried, like, it should, like, go sideways at any point. Fuck. Okay, so... What the fuck? Calculus. Okay, now comes the best part. Yo, be blessed. My fast reaction brains. Actually, this might be useful still. Okay, okay, what else do we upgrade? It's kinda, feels like this is it, but like, is this it?
Prepare for the Lord of the Sword.
Right. Here comes the big one.
Okay, let's see. Oh shit. Wait, I can just focus the big dude and then they will die. But like, it's hard to focus him when the HP is going down so fast. All I can do is just pop in and out. Someone, don't worry me now. Great. Cannons, come on. Boom, boom, ow. Fuck, I saw somebody almost cross. Kill it!
Who's the best, huh? Who's
me.
The best?
I am, oh my fucking god, dude. We did it. 1080 XP, not level up. Dang, you saw that shit? It was so close. Okay, that drop is kind of lame. The thing is, upgraded these like towers here and here because some little boy might actually go for like see this stuff. I could have, I mean, anyway. What is it? Wait a second. I didn't do the oh my god, I'm fucking missed. Whoops. If I do this damage pop on, right? I think we would have done better in that level. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that just to be safe. What else? She. I don't really know. Wait. So I can probably upgrade one more tower. Oh yeah, I can increase the range. It's, you know what, let's go with it. It costs just one. And range is always like cool. But I think I'll have enough points to upgrade at least a couple more towers to like the max. Except, or maybe not, anyway. Salvage these shitties. Meh. What is this? Mercenary armor of defense. Ooh. Wait, so yeah, it is, it's like the helmet. Real good. And belt too? Belt of health. Oh. Never mind. Yo, look at these. Oh, snap! Yo, I'ma take it. And it's buying price only 280, dude. So dope. 557. Yo, no, okay, no, this shop is really good after like the last level. Physical damage bonus. What do I have against horror creatures? It's plus 7, I mean, nothing that great. In the armor department. Crit chance, except for that, yeah. Portal glyph. I'm a piercing. Oh, that's pretty uncommon. What is that? Pretty shit. Okay, so let's see the armor of defense. Boom. Now what with we got belt of health. Okay, so. Oh, potion efficiency. I don't really. I mean, cooldown. I'm gonna stay with the cooldown. Yo, that armor. Damage to frozen enemies. So it's pretty. Yeah. Pretty great. Wait, how much? The armor is 7 of diamonds. Belt is for free. I mean, it gives HP and I like the cooldown reduction. What if we get cooldown reduction? Well, I mean 2.5 seconds cooldown. I mean 2.5% wait. How does that translate in seconds? You know what, I'm gonna... What to do? I mean, damage bonus. What about this one? Oh yeah. I don't know, I mean damage is pretty cool. You know, wait, spells, is that a spell? Wait, what is it considered as? Is that a spell? The skill, and is this a skill? But is that like a spell? I mean, this could be like a spell, but this could be like a buff, but is it considered as a spell? I don't know. Shit. Well, I'm gonna keep it, I guess. Just in case. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Bye.